the one thing that we have to move up to now is a supreme faith of what we have had. Something that you cannot have that faith until you know perfectly what you're doing. When you understand, like you walk, you just say, well, I'm going home, I'm going out and start the car. That's all an act of faith. Tomorrow I'll meet you at a certain place. That's all an act of faith. Because you've just done it so much because it's a regular routine with you. Well, that's the way the things of God are. After you have trusted Him and watched Him do so many things, till it becomes just like a regular routine. And that's the condition I think the church will be in just before the coming of the Lord. So the rapture will just go right on that way. It'll just be a regular routine of following the Scriptures and the plans of God.